Welcome to the latest updates from Qlik. Discover powerful new features designed to help you unlock even more value from your data. Let's explore what's new this month. The app settings interface has been redesigned with a fresh look and a new tab layout, making it easier to navigate between different settings categories. The Qlik Predict connector now includes new features and blocks to analyze the key factors influencing those predictions. This update also automates your machine learning workflows by supporting experiment creation and model deployment. ML experiments using intelligent model optimization will automatically check for class imbalances during training and apply oversampling where needed to improve model accuracy. The Qlik Predict Analytics connector now supports the Alias parameter. Additionally, the supported model lists have been updated in the following GenAI connectors: OpenAI, Anthropic, Cohere, Meta. Report developers can now send up to 500 unique reports per report task execution, an increase from the previous limit of 100. We have expanded SAP support by integrating the SAP Report Connector into Qlik Cloud Analytics, previously available in Qlik View via the SAP NetWeaver connector. It is now available in Qlik Cloud and targeted for inclusion in Qlik Sense Enterprise on Windows. Qlik Cloud now supports including scripts within other scripts. Unlike QVS files, you can directly edit these scripts within Qlik Cloud, making it easier to create and manage reusable scripting content, such as subroutine variables, color palettes, and calendars. Qlik Analytics Migration Tool simplifies migration from Qlik View, Qlik Sense, and in printing to Qlik Cloud. Built on Stretch Connect technology, Qlik Analytics Migration Tool automates discovery, transformation, and migration of analytics assets, cutting effort, cost, and complexity. It integrates with Qlik Cloud APIs and offers structured workflows for users and partners. Free for Qlik customers and certified partners. Direct access gateway settings can now be managed and restarted directly from the Administration Activity Center in Qlik Cloud. Custom group limit increased from 1,000 to 20,000 per tenant, enabling greater scalability, and improved access management in Qlik Cloud Analytics. Tenant administrators now have permission settings to manage user access to the Notes feature, enhancing control over collaboration tools. Qlik Cloud now supports assertion signature verification and decryption for all compatible SAML identity providers. Thank you for joining us for this month's updates. We're excited to keep delivering new ways to help you get the most from your data. See you next month.